What is the one quality that you possess that makes you think that you can walk out here and face the very best in the business?
You ready?
Ruthless aggression.
What's your name, kid?
John Cena.
For those of you that want to know what we're all about,
the doctor of thugonomics!
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
John Cena!
He's every day on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top.
Oh, here he comes!
He's got him!
It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise.
The champ is here!
I've been in a ring with giants. I've been in a ring with super heavyweights. I've been face to face with the baddest human beings on the planet.
Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps.
If you want some, come get some!
Acquisition in Raw history.
A main event for the ages.
John Cena has beaten The Rock.
Thomas Wilson. What? I ain't going nowhere.
5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to
remember the name. It's John Cena.
Cena wasn't supposed to be back for months.
That generates the emotion out of our fans like John Cena does.
You can't see me.
John has granted more wishes than any other celebrity in the history of the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
When you have somebody to inspire you and then you get to meet that person, that does something to you on the inside. It's amazing.
My passion for the armed forces is no secret. From the dog tags I wear into the ring to the salute I give every single night for the admiration of every man and woman serving this country.
These are my heroes.
He's probably one of the busiest men in showbiz right now.
Please welcome everybody's favorite,
John Cena!
Today's show regular, John Cena.
John Cena!
Ellen's guest host, John Cena.
I know what you're thinking. Has Ellen been working out?
Welcome to the ESPY Awards.
I look like Mark Wahlberg ate Mark Wahlberg.
There's a door in my way.
He makes the set a great environment.
He's a multifaceted guy, put his best into a scene.
Comedically, he is fearless.
I want to do many movies with John Cena. He is a dream.
We always love when John Cena stops by.
Yes!
He's living proof, let him rock in the booth.
Incredible!
In the shot of vodka with juice, juice.
You have almost obsessed fans, don't you?
There are a few.
Yeah.
He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic.
Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
John is the franchise player of the WWE. He's the marquee guy.
Just a natural born entertainer.
He's good at everything.
There's a reason why he is who he is, where he's at.
This is 10% luck,
hustle.
20% skill.
History has been made at the Royal Rumble. John Cena is a record 16-time world champion.
Loyalty.
Commanding audience's respect. He has made 20 years out of it.
Respect.
He is the model in our industry for do the work.
I think it's something he was born to do.
Just one of those people that when you meet, you feel better off
having met the man. A real live superhero.
And 100% reason to remember the name.
My name is John Cena. I'm a kid who grew up in a small town in West Newbury. And I'm still a kid, absolutely living the dream.
100%